We are so blessed to have this opportunity to argue on behalf of Lorie Smith, and I think what I'm looking most forward to is just the privilege of representing her before the High Court. Of the more than 7,000 cases that the Supreme Court is asked to review, it only hears about 1% of those. So again, it is a true privilege and an honor to be able to advocate for Lorie and for free speech on behalf of every American across this nation.